For all you lonely hearts out there, it's called Born to Die in Berlin.